Welcome back to your own favorite channel Astrologer. In this video we are going to know about people having personality number 2. We will know about the characteristics, the supportive gemstone, the ways to awaken the fate. If you are born on 2nd, 11th, 28th or 29th of any month, your personality number is 2. Number 2 is related to the moon, which is related to sentimentality, tenderness, imagination, kindness, etc. According to the numerology, if someone has personality number 2 and the moon is also strong in the horoscope, then people are sweet spoken, they are true lovers, their mind is very fickle, they like to live in imaginary world, their heart is soft. There is a feeling of pity for all. That is why people also take advantage of you wrongly. If you ask for help, you are not able to refuse. According to the position of the moon, the state of mind of such people also keeps changing. That is, on Amavasya, such people may feel very weak, while on full moon day, their morale keeps increasing. Such people also become suspicious when the moon is weak in the horoscope. Now let us know some special things related to people with personality number 2. Natives who have personality number 2 can do mental tasks better in comparison to physical tasks. People with personality number 2 have a special love for beauty, and it is very easy for you to fascinate someone's mind. There is also special art of knowing what is going on in others' mind, due to which you come to know that the person talking to you is genuine or not. What is his or her intention? If people with personality number 2 do their work near river, sea or any water source, then they will get the support of luck. When the moon is low, your confidence also starts to weaken. So if you keep patience for a few days, then you cannot be harmed. Your mind is very fickle, due to which it is difficult to last long with any tasks. So if you can control your habit, you can touch the peak of success quickly and easily. Be patient before falling in love with someone. Do not take any decision in hurry, otherwise you may get cheated. Due to soft and tenderness, people take advantage of you by flattering. So beware of such people, then you will avoid many losses. Imagination power is very good in you, so you can become a good designer, be a good marketer, be a good consultant. You can be very successful in service work too. When people with personality number 2 truly love someone, they can go to any extent for them. Such people are not able to tolerate cheating in relationships, nor do they think of cheating anyone. Let's know what to do to get more luck with personality number 2. If you start any work on the 2nd, 11th, 28th and 29th of any month, it will be very good for you. And if Monday coincides with these dates, then it will be even better. Number 2, people should use white color as much as possible in their lives to get more luck. Like, you can use white color bed sheets, handkerchiefs, shirts, etc. It will be better. In addition to white, you can also use light colors. Apart from this, if you use silver glass and plates to eat and drink water, then it will be better for you. It will enhance your luck. Now let's know which gems is good for the people having personality number 2. Since number 2 is related to the moon, you can wear pearl gems to further increase the power of the moon. Pearl is also called muktak in Sanskrit. In Persian, it is called Motiya. In Hindi, it is called Moti. These gems should be made in silver on auspicious time on Monday, and it should be worn on Monday itself. Now let's know whom worship is good for personality number 2 people to awaken for June. If your personality number is 2, then you should see the moon every day, and chanting the moon spell will be auspicious for you and arouse your luck. Along with this, if you do Shiv Puja daily and chant the Panchakshari Mantra Om Namah Shivaya as much as you can, you will get favorable conditions and you will be able to enhance your luck. Let us know what will be the impact on personality number 2 people if the moon is in bad state. When the moon's power is low, you may have stomach related problem, you may have problems related to muscles, there may be gas, there may be problems related to the intestines. You can also have mental illness, so keep yourself away from grief and tensions. The expected benefits will not be available in journeys if moon is not powerful. Relationship with mother may be bad, or problems may increase due to her health. You can be deceived in love. Ability to work may decrease. Laziness may increase. Now let's know which yantra will be good for people having personality number 2. If you want to get the blessing of Chandradev, then you should chant Chandra Mantra by installing a Siddh Chandra Yantra, and before performing any important work, you should see the Siddh Chandra Yantra and take blessings. Now let's know the names of some world famous celebrities whose personality number is 2. Dilip Kumar, Bollywood actor, he was born on 11th of December. Morarji Desai, the 4th Prime Minister of India, was born on 29th of February. Lal Bahadur Shastri and Mahatma Gandhi, born on 2nd of October. Asha Parikh, Bollywood actress, she was born on 11th of November. Mala Sinha, Bollywood actress, she was born on 20th of February. So if seen, if the position of the moon is good in the horoscope of people with personality number 2, then there is no doubt that they have kindness, tenderness, proved to be good companions, are creative, are expert in imagination, responsible. They also have special qualities to understand others. Weakness in the qualities and characteristics may be seen when the moon is weak. In such a situation, the support of mantra, yantra and other measures should be done by consulting numerologist. So, in this video, we have seen about the people having personality number 2. Hope this video will be helpful for you. If you like this video, then do share, subscribe this channel. And comment if you want to share your feelings, your thoughts. Let's meet in another video. Till then, Om Namah Shivaya.